Praise the Lord and blessings, Faith Community Church, and to all of our online faith family. Welcome to Midweek Prayer and Bible Study. Excited about prayer tonight. The word for the evening is to pray without ceasing. In Luke chapter 18, Jesus begins to talk and he says that men should always pray and not faint. That word faint means to quit, to cave in, and to give up. There are far too many believers today that have become weak and anemic. We can't stand, we can't endure like we should. So God is speaking to us tonight. The word I've heard all week long is to endure, is to be strong, is to be steadfast. Much of the trouble that we see happening in the world today is designed to cause us to lose focus, is to cause us to become distracted and for us to give up. But now more than ever before is a time for us to remain steadfast. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 and verse 58 says, be steadfast and be unmovable. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 and verse 17 says to pray without ceasing. Ephesians chapter 6, God says to be strong in the Lord. So I want to encourage you tonight, FCC, hallelujah, to be strong in the Lord. Don't be weak. Don't be a weak believer. We stand firm in the face of every trial, test, temptation, because we already know that God has already blessed us. He's already blessed us. He's already delivered us. He's already given us the victory. So we don't have to bow down to adverse circumstances that might come our way. Amen. So thank you again for being here tonight. We are going to pray until we get every result that we desire from the Lord. Amen. So thank you for being steadfast in your prayers of agreement. Elder Herring, our prayer marshal, is here, and she's going to open up and lead us off with prayer tonight, and then I will be back to finish. So thank you, Elder Herring.
Hallelujah, Aaron. I'm just so grateful that we, the body of believers within FCC, are able to gather tonight in the prayer of agreement. I thank you, hallelujah, that we are able to cease from our labor by faith. I thank you and praise your holy name, hallelujah, that we are able to give thanks for everything you have done for us and our family in the name of Jesus. I'm grateful and I thank you that you, Jesus, are taking your rightful place in our lives. I thank you how we, the body of FCC believers, have this season of restoration, restitution, and recompense. I thank you how we're seeing, hallelujah, the manifestation of Amos 9, breakthrough blessings of restoration. Hallelujah, how our gates are continually open night and day while men bring to us the wealth of the Gentiles. Hallelujah, how we're seeing your favor. Hallelujah, the favor that supports us, endorses us, assists us, that makes things easy for us, that opens special doors for us, that shows special privileges for us. I thank you, hallelujah, that it's in you that we have obtained an inheritance, having been predestined according to the purpose of him who worketh all things according to the counsel of your will. I thank you, Lord. You are our portion. You are the portion of our inheritance and of our cup. And we just give you thanks. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You qualified us to share in the inheritance of the saints in the light. Hallelujah. Thank you. Praise your holy name. Thank you, hallelujah, that we are able to serve you, God. Hallelujah, and you bless our bread and water. And you bless our food and drink, hallelujah. And nothing can harm us. Father, I just thank you and praise your holy name that you prevail over our bodies. You prevail over our minds. You prevail over our finances where we have nothing missing, nothing broken. Hallelujah. The spirit of him that raised Jesus from the dead has quickened our mortal bodies. Hallelujah. Thank you that we are dead to sin and alive unto righteousness. I thank you that we are healed. Hallelujah. We are healed. We have soundness of mind and body. Hallelujah. We are energized. We are purified. We are transformed. We are renewed, strengthened, and restored in the name of Jesus. Thank you for preserving us. Hallelujah. Thank you for the blessings of Abraham. Hallelujah. Thank you for your grace abounding in our life. Thank you. We're redeemed from the curse of the law. Thank you. We are accepted in the beloved. Hallelujah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. How we are overtaken with your blessings, for we are partakers of your divine nature. Lord, we say you are good. Hallelujah. You are good. You are good to us. And your mercies endureth forever. Hallelujah. Amen. We believe, we receive.
Amen, FCC. I want to continue in the vein that Elder Herring has here in the area of healing, and then I will circle back around to my usual beginning. Father God, we thank you that we have faith and doubt not. When we command mountains to move, they move. Father God, therefore, we speak to mountains, the obstacles sent to hinder the divine health of our families here at FCC and our online faith family. We command you obstacles, every sickness, disease, pain, virus, infirmity, to be removed and cast into the sea in Jesus' name. Satan, get your hands off of our families. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus Christ destroyed your work. So we curse at the root every attack upon our health. Father, we thank you that we're free from every infirmity in Jesus' name, from the top of our heads to the soles of our feet. Every internal organ, system, cell of our bodies manifests the life of God now. We believe it and we receive it. The blood of Jesus covers every family. The blood of Jesus covers every family. In the name of Jesus, every enemy to our health, we command you to flee in the name of Yeshua. Jehovah Rapha healed us, and he keeps us in perfect health all the days of our lives. We confess that we'll never be sick again. Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law. The blessing of Abraham has come upon us, and we receive divine health through faith. We consider not our own bodies, but we consider the body of Jesus, and by his stripes we are healed. Hallelujah. Father, thank you for signs. Thank you for miracles. Thank you for wonders being made manifest in our lives right now. Thank you for quickening our mortal bodies in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we destroy, we loose ourselves from every soul tie, every activity, every addiction that would open the door to sickness and disease in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Father, we lift our senior population up to you right now in the name of Jesus. We declare your glory, your presence over their lives right now. Father, I thank you that your Shekinah, hallelujah, your glory rest upon them where they sit, where they stand at this very moment. Father, I thank you that their bodies become warm with your presence. And we rebuke the curse called arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis. We stand against, we resist the curse called old age in the name of Jesus. We thank you that our seniors live long, strong, healthy lives all the days of their lives in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we thank you for this fourth Wednesday of October. It is with thanksgiving in our hearts that we come before you this evening. Thank you for this time of prayer and agreement. Father, we thank you for sending Jesus to die on our behalf. We don't make light of it. We receive the finished work of Christ in our lives right now. We honor him as our high priest after the order of Melchizedek. Father, we thank you that Jesus is our righteousness and we are complete in him. Father, thank you for our current state of being as a church family. We are the healed. We are the delivered in the name of Jesus. We are the righteous of God. Hallelujah. We are set free. We are blessed. We are favored in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We're wealthy, we're healthy, and we're well in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. We receive our covenant rights as sons and daughters of the Most High God. Father, we thank you that it's harvest time and we receive our harvest right now. Hallelujah, by the shed blood of Jesus. Thank you that everything that belongs to us, it must be released. We call it forth out of the realm of the spirit right now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, that it is manifested in our lives today. Hallelujah. Father, we receive your kavod, your weighty presence on our lives right now. Father, we thank you that we're under the new covenant and that Jesus is the mediator of the new covenant. Hallelujah. Praise your wonderful name. Father, we thank you that according to John chapter 1 and verse 16, that from your fullness, we have received grace for grace. Father, thank you for amazing, abundant grace. Hallelujah. Father, thank you that grace is working in our families right now. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Grace is working in our relationships. Grace is working in our marriages. Grace is upon our children right now. Grace is upon our business ventures at this very moment. Grace is on our church in the name of Jesus. Grace is in our pocketbooks, in our wallets, in our finances. Grace is on top of our heads. It's on the, under the sole of our feet. Grace is on the side of us. It's in front and behind us. Thank you for amazing grace. Hallelujah. Praise your wonderful name. Father, we receive the commonwealth of Israel. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you that wealth is common. Father, I thank you. There's no lack or shortage in our church. There's no lack or shortage. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's no lack or shortage. If you're connected to us, hallelujah. Money flows your way. Provision comes your way. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Every need is met. Every debt is paid on time in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you for the spirit of increase being upon our families. Emotional increase. Familiar increase. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you that we walk in generational blessings. We don't know what generational curses is. Hallelujah. Father, thank you, Lord, for the breakthrough, for the spirit of the breaker being upon us right now. We declare no more delay in our lives in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, thank you that according to Isaiah 60, our gates are open continually and men are bringing to us our wealth in the name of Jesus. Yes, the Gentiles, the wealth of the Gentiles comes to us now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we switch over to intercession. We are praying, Father, for those who have lost loved ones. We sincerely lift them up to you right now. Hallelujah. And we pray that the God of all comfort would comfort those who mourn right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you for touching your people. Thank you, Lord, for wrapping your arms around those who need you right now in Jesus' name. Father, we've got brothers and sisters in other countries that are hurting, that are suffering at this very moment. Father, we pray, this church prays for Haiti. We pray for South Africa. We pray for South America. Father, the babies that are hungry right now, the mothers who are starving, the mothers who are crying, the abuse that is taking place. Father, we lift your people up to you and we pray that you would heal your people, that you would save your people, Father. Thank you. We declare salvation over those who need it the most right now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, we continue to pray for our brothers and sisters who are unfairly and unjustly incarcerated here in these United States. Father, we thank you for releasing your sons and daughters in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we lift up to you every prayer request that has come to our hearing. We lift every name up to you right now. And we declare the blood of Jesus over every prayer request. We thank you that every evil report is canceled. Thank you, Father, that everyone standing in the need of healing, they receive the same covenant of healing that we receive tonight. Thank you that every financial need is met in the name of Jesus. Thank you for peace in the lives of your people. Everyone in need of prayer, we are in agreement for your blessing to be upon them right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we declare Psalms 91 over our church. Thank you that your angels are watching us right now. They're guarding and protecting us and our property. For those who are traveling, thank you for traveling grace. Thank you for traveling mercy right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Now, Father, we receive preferential treatment, supernatural increase, restoration, increased asset, great victories, recognition, prominence. Father, we're not tired. We're not tired yet. In fact, we're strong, Father. We're strong in the Lord. Hallelujah. We're strong. We're strengthened with might on our inside, in our inner man. Hallelujah. We're strengthened in our faith. We're strengthened in our belief. We're strengthened in our stand for righteousness. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Now, Father, the world looks upon us, calls us fortunate. They want to know who our God is because of the glory that's upon our lives, in Jesus' name. Now, Father, we thank you for this time of corporate prayer, and we declare, let your kingdom come on this earth. Let your will be done as it is in heaven. In Jesus' name, amen.